Please come. Take your seat.
Thanks.
Mr. Gautam, this opening is for investigative journalism and it's all about how deeply you investigate and how well you present the case.
Mr. Gautam, we have a case for you to analyze. It's a case of a young lady. Her name was Irene. She was found dead, having fallen from the 8th floor of her apartment building. The door was locked from the inside and there were no traces of any visitors on the security cameras. Mr. Gautam, you need to investigate if this is a suicide or murder and, as a journalist, how you will present this information in a sensational way.
Sir, one more time, please.
Yeah, no, one more time. Padam paathu kadha solla, an English film. It's an interview, man. உனக்கு லாங்குவேஜ் ப்ராப்ளம், அதான் தடுமாறுற. ஒரு பொண்ணு 8th மாடியில இருந்து கீழே விழுந்து செத்து போயிருக்கா. மெயின் டோர் உள் பக்கம் லாக் ஆயிருக்கு. செக்யூரிட்டி கேமராலயும் யாரும் வந்துட்டு போனதா எவிடன்ஸ் இல்ல. As a journalist, இது மர்டரா இல்ல சூசைடா நீ கண்டுபிடிக்கணும். And how are you going to present it as a sensational news?
Sir, these South Indian reporters are not capable of presenting in English. இவங்களுக்குலாம் எந்த நடிகைக்கு குழந்தை பிறந்திருக்கு, எவ எவங்க.
Irene, the victim here, was found dead jumping from the 8th floor of the City Tower apartment. This, however, is assumed to be a suicide by the city police. But we do have a few clues to prove that this is not a suicide but a planned murder. The victim here, Irene, has freshly painted toenails. It is noticed that the toenails on her right leg have been freshly painted, while on her left leg only 3 of her toenails were painted, leaving 2 unpolished. Also, it is seen that the paint bottle is left open on the table of her living room. Nobody would ever care to paint their toenails before killing themselves. Reports also state that there were no traces of any visitors at the apartment. But there are 2 cups of coffee found on the table, which shows us that the victim was not alone but had company. And if this person is assumed to be a friend, it is clearly seen that the doors were locked from the inside, which clearly shows that he or she was not just a friend but more than a friend to her. All the security camera footages have been erased, and most of all, there were absolutely no signs of struggle, which brings us to the conclusion that this is not a suicide but a very well-planned murder. This is Gautam Ramalingam for BBC News. இங்கிலீஷ் அங்கிறது வெறும் லாங்குவேஜ் தான் சார், நாலேஜ் இல்ல.
That was surprisingly good.
Yes, of course. Yes. He was very sharp.
He's excellent.
I'm impressed. Yes. Mm. That was a brilliant presentation, Mr. Gautam. What do you think, Ram?
Thank you, sir.